I'm Erik Mongrain, and I'm going to play Equilibrium. What you can do to help yourself if you're not used to have both hands work the same music with two different tempos is just try to associate like this note with this sound.